I've decided to do the Tumblr accent challenge because everyone's always constantly commenting about my accent. So my name is Chelsea Emma Rose Clark, but I go by Emma or Emma Joel. My YouTube username is Samadhi Sayer. My Tumblr username is with my every breath. I think. I am from a little town called Waitara in Taranaki in New Zealand, but right now I'm living in Hamilton. Pronounce the following words: aunt, even though we say auntie, roof, root, theatre, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, both again, probably Alabama. Lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, pajamas, court, naturally, aluminium, gif, tumbler, crackerjack, doorknob, envelope, flag, G-foy. I don't even know what that is. What's it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? That's called a dick move. What is a bubbly carbonated drink called? Soft drink or a fizzy drink? We usually just call it whatever the drink you're buying is. What's the bug that when you touch it, it curls into a ball? I have no idea, but I'm gonna say caterpillar. What do you say to address a group of people? Hi, or hey, hello. Do you speak English? No? Okay. What do you call the kind of spider that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs? Daddy long legs. They have another name. Be a wizard or a vampire? I would want to be a vampire because I don't sleep anyway. How old are you anyway? I am 19. Is it cold where you are? Yes, it is 0 degrees Celsius, which is. Hold on, I'm trying to figure out what it is in Fahrenheit. Celsius in Fahrenheit. That is 32 degrees Fahrenheit. That is what it is most days, and it usually gets colder. What is your favorite color? My favorite colors are purple and blue. What color are your eyes? Hazel, but I want to get colored contacts. Do you have freckles? I think I do. I used to have lots of them. When is your birthday? The 7th of April. What was the last thing you drank? It was up and go because I have a sore throat and I don't like breakfast, so I can eat that and it counts. Would you rather have $1 million or 1 million friends? Well, I like the friends I have, and I would rather have $1 million because I'm a student and I never have money. Eat a taco or a quesadilla? Taco. Although I haven't. The only quesadilla I've ever had wasn't that great. I want to try a proper quesadilla. Be a shark or an elephant? I want to be a land shark. Do you speak a second language? Say something in it. Okay, so everyone in New Zealand speaks a little bit of Māori. We learn it in primary school. Our country in Māori is Aotearoa. The town I come from is Waitara. Kia ora is hello. I used to know my mihi. Wharepaku is a toilet. I could say a karakia. Ki runga, ki raro, ki roto, ki waho, riri ho, pai marie. And I am fluent in Italian. Non so cosa dire in italiano, quindi mi doccio. My blog name is Italian. It's Nell'aria della notte, which means in the night. If I was to introduce myself in Italian, I'd say sono immer giovane or mi chiamo Imadol. What do you call gym shoes? Sneakers? What do you call your grandparents? I call mine Nana and Pop. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? Trolley? Supermarket trolley? What is the thing that you change the TV channel with? Remote? Choose a book and read a passage from it. I don't think I have any books here. Oh, wait, I have one on the floor. Hey, never read this book before. Got through it yesterday. Okay. Pitt looked at Charlotte gravely without speaking. She poured the tea and passed him a cup. I know it sounds violent and unlikely, she went on, but then I suppose murder always is unlikely until it actually happens. And Mina was murdered, wasn't she? You know that she didn't kill herself. No, I think someone else put poison in the cordial well. We found the dregs in the empty bottle in her bedroom in a glass. It was just chance she took it when she did. It could have been any time she felt like it. It could have been anyone who put it there any time. Not if they wanted to silence her, Charlotte pointed out. If you're afraid of someone, you want them dead before they speak, which means as soon as possible. Thomas, I really do believe she was a peeping Tom. The more I think about it, the more it makes sense. She peeped once too often and saw something that cost her a life. Interesting. Do you think you have an accent? I know that I'll randomly come out in a random accent, usually Canadian. I can't hear my own accent, but sometimes in reverb I hear it. But Hannah and Maisie always tell me I have an accent and it's cute, but I'm not cute. Nothing I say is cute. Do you know anyone on Tumblr in real life? I have several friends that I know in real life on there because they know me and know the crap that I put on anyway. So, yeah. End audio post by saying any three words you want. I'm gonna say one word that everyone thinks it's really funny when I say it, and it's spelt BED, and I say beard. So I'm gonna end this post by saying beard. Bye.